that this video has to be one of the most requested videos that I've ever had. It's about my top favorite lipsticks. So I was supposed to do like a top 10. But then when I picked out the lipsticks that I liked the most, they came out to be like 16. So I thought I'd do 15. But then I'm like, you know what? I cannot take out this lipstick because it's so gorgeous. So I'll add 4 more favorites of mine and make it a top 20. So yes, I have top 20 lipsticks for Indian skin tone. And I have like put on a twist to it and made it all budget friendly. And none of these lipsticks is above 500 rupees. So yes, all of these are super affordable, super gorgeous, and I've divided them into categories. So each category has 2 or 3 lipsticks depending on the type of, you know, wearability it has. So like nudes have 3 lipsticks, and I have nudes, yes, but that sounds wrong. So anywho, I'm really sorry for that awkward moment. We're gonna start with the categories. The first category that we have is the shade nudes or neutrals, and I have 3 lipsticks for you guys. And they're suitable for all Indian skin tones, but I'm gonna tell you which skin tone it's gonna be compatible the most with. So I'm starting with fair skin tones, going to a medium and then to a dark. It's not being racist, I'm just going in a, you know, light to medium to dark skin tone. So yes, it's nothing like that. The first shade I have here is by Revlon in the shade 099 Blossom. Although it can suit all skin tones, I would prefer if fair or to medium skin tones wore this shade. The neutral shade I have is one of my favorites. It's Lakme Satin Enriched in the shade, Enriched Satin, sorry, in the shade 145. It is a universally flattering shade, but medium skin tones would benefit the most out of it. Shade I have is Summer Sunset by Maybelline 615. It's a really deep neutral shade. I'm gonna move on to a little peachy shade, which are also a little neutralish but on the peachier side. So my first favorite is obviously Dreamy Berry by Streetwear. It is also a neutral, but as you can see, there's a definite peachy hint there. It's more actually for medium to dark skin tones, but the one I would prefer for medium to fair skin tones is this one by, this is MTV Moab by Blue Heaven. This is LS13. This is a lighter shade and it's better for fair to medium skin tones. This is better for medium to darker skin tones. I'm gonna move on to a little bit on the pinkish neutralish side. And the first shade I have here is Rose Blossom by Oriflame. This is their Giordani collection. How gorgeous is that shade? It's actually an MLB shade for me. In that category is Daring Mauve by Avon Simply Pretty. Here is a swatch of that shade. These two colors are good for fair to medium skin tones. The one that is best for dark to medium to dark skin tones is this shade by Colourpop. This is the shade Candy Rose. It's much more deeper than these two and looks gorgeous on dark to medium to dark skin tones. It flatters dark to medium to dark. Why am I saying dark to medium to dark skin tones beautifully? I have a variety of pinks going on. So I'm gonna start with fair to medium skin tone. This is Oriflame Pure Color in Blush Pink. It's a beautiful pink shade. Universally flattering, you can be fair, medium, dark, doesn't matter, this shade is gonna look equally amazing on everyone. This is the Lakme 95 in Coral Incentive. Its name is Coral Incentive, but it does come off a little bit on the pinky side, like pinky peachy colors, you know. This third shade is for deeper skin tones, although fair skin tone people can carry it as well, but it's best for dark skin tones. So this is L18 Hot Pink. I'm gonna move on to the red. The one I recommend for fair to medium skin tone is Rosy Blush by L18 again. The color I recommend to all skin tones is this one by Blue Heaven. And this is Blue Heaven Expressions, this is not the MTV Moa one, this is the Blue Heaven Expressions one, and this is in the shade R002. It's just a blood red, nothing, like nothing, it's a blood red. simple blood red. I'm gonna show you the swatch. You can be fair, you can be medium, you can be dark. It's gonna suit you. Is again, you can be fair or dark, doesn't matter, but it would suit darker skin tones amazingly well. This is the Color Essence lipstick in the shade Fire Desire. It's a deep red. Moving on to a shade which is really gaining popularity but is really tricky to wear, because I've seen some humongous blunders. I'll be showing you Orange, one for fair to medium skin tones, which is streetwear Color Rich Ultra Moist Lipstick in Pink Pyroid. Now this is strictly for fair to medium skin tones, because if you have deeper skin tones, this is gonna clash with your beautiful gorgeous complexion and it's gonna make you look a little washed out. That's how it looks. Deeper skin tones, I recommend this gorgeous, gorgeous orange lipstick by Maybelline Color Sensational in the shade Bronze Orange. You can see that shade because it's gorgeous. I swatched it at the wrong place, I guess. Two categories which are favorite of Indian women, like I'm talking about the generation of my mom and like before them, which is browns and purples. And purple is coming back in vogue, so yes, I'm gonna show you a brown which is suitable for fair to medium skin tone. This is Honey Chestnut by Oriflame. Again, it comes on the skin like this. It's a pretty warm brown. It would look amazing with fair to medium skin tones if you are a brown lover. Brown for deeper skin tones is this Revlon Colorstay Soft and Smooth in the shade Rich Raisin. Now that I have this lipstick in my hand, I guess this one was for $600, but I did get it on a 50% off, so I'll count it under 500. So this is how it looks. It's a proper brown and I do not have place left. This is how Rich Raisin looks like. It's a proper brown. Purple that I recommend for fair to medium skin tones is Amethyst by Colourbar. This is how the purple looks like. It's a bit lighter and would look good with fair to medium skin tones. If you are looking for a purple for darker skin tones, then you should go for LS07 by Blue Heaven MTV Moi. You see, that's a deeper shade and that hence it would look better with deeper skin tones. My top 20 lipsticks, and yes, I have them in a tray on my lap, because so yes, top 20 in lipsticks, budget friendly lipsticks which are suitable for Indian skin tones, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, then please rate, comment and subscribe. Let me know which other videos you would like to see, and do not forget to follow me on all my social media. All my social media link would be in the bottom bar along with an address where you can send me letters and things. And yeah, I will see you guys day after tomorrow. Till then, take care. Bye.